Remember the days of a bread and water.